Hi and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to change your WordPress.com username. You can change both your WordPress.com account username, which is the name you use to log in, and your display name, which is the name that is seen on your posts and comments. Once you change your username, you will not be able to change it back, and the old name will not be available for you or anyone to use. If you just want to show your name differently, you can change your display name only. To change your WordPress.com username, log into WordPress.com using your existing username. Access your account settings and enter the username you want under Username. In the box Confirm Username that appears, enter your new username once again. The next step will allow you to change or create a matching blog address. If your current username matches your blog address, selecting Yes, change example.wordpress.com to match my new username and discard the old address will change the address of your current blog. Selecting Yes, change example.wordpress.com to match my new username and create an empty blog with the old address will change the address of your current blog, and this will create an empty blog at your old blog's address. Selecting Yes, create a new blog to match my new username will create a new blog for you. Selecting No, don't create a matching address will just change your username and make no changes to the address of your blog. Click Save Username to save your changes and update your username. Once you've done this, enjoy using your new username on WordPress.com and remember that this is how you're going to log in from now on. For more tips and tricks, visit the WordPress.com support site.